Hey guys, welcome back to Paper Mario 2. Look what I found! A Shine Sprite! Bam! Hit it with Koops and you get a Shine Sprite. Sweet. Now I just need two more to upgrade the next party member. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Anyway, let's just go ahead and get flying. Yay! I made it farther than I did last time. Alright, anyway, No, not another cloud. I don't want to fight more puffs. Alright, here, let's go ahead and heal the seal block because I need more flower power. I need more flower power! Anyway, go ahead and sneak on through here. And let's go to this pipe, and let's hope that I don't start glitching through the ground again here, because I was glitching through the ground a lot. You'd be very surprised. Anyway, okay, good. I'll go right back in Flurry's house, and now we got our next party member here soon, so that's awesome. Okay, come on. Talk to the door. Necklace. Oh, you delightful fellow, you found my necklace. I'm beside myself, truly. But you still mustn't see me. Please, leave the necklace by the door and wait a moment.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, Miss Creepy. Yeah, what the? She drew it in with, like, ghost hands or something. Oh, splendid, splendid! Oh, my ravishing necklace. I'm so awash in joy. Oh, gosh, what's going on now? Get a freaking disco ball. That's awesome. I want a freaking disco ball. Oh, what is that? Oh, gosh. Well, Koops, like, backed up. Oh, my word. Mario, is it you? Are you my heroic little necklace hunter? Well, my, aren't you a fine specimen of a man? Oh, gosh. No, aren't you a horrible specimen of a cloud monstrosity? I simply must thank you for your graciousness. But how to do it? Perhaps if I grabbed you and gave you a little sugar? No, I do not need sugar. I have too much blood sugar as is. Go away. Narr! And she kissed her foot. Look at Pewdio's eyes. That's awesome. I never noticed that. Look at Pewdio. He's like dizzy. Oh, Mario, you're just the cutest thing I've ever laid eyes on. Oh, gosh. Go away, you freak show. Yes, you are, and that's that. So tell me, are you truly looking for the crystal stars? The very same crystal stars spoken of all the lowlifes in Rogueport? A danger-filled search for beautiful jewels. How absolutely marvelous. And here I was thinking how frightfully bored I was. It's time for a change. Gosh, you're annoying. We've only been together for like 2 seconds. And besides, I do declare that plush mustache of yours is completely swooned me. What the? So, all of Mario's attractiveness stems from his mustache? Shouldn't that mean that Luigi should be, like, covered in chicks, too? Anyway, we'll rejoin your party! Ugh, why can't you just not join our party and just be like a temporary member like Pewdio? Alright, a primer. Alright, press X and she will exhale strong gusts of winds. Alright, blah blah blah. Basically, she can blow wind. She can blow! Flurry blows! But, okay. Okay, jeez. Doing it. Thank you. Alright, now, she can also body slam people, and I think that she can also blow enemies out of the battlefield, but it won't give you any star points. So, yeah, that's what she can do. Of course, it'll be better explained once we actually get in combat with her, but whatever. Anyway, let's keep going on here. And then let's just go ahead and head back to the Great Tree, because that is where we must go. So, I will see you back there. Dangable phone. It's only two. She wouldn't even be calling by now. She'd be calling an hour from now, if anything. If anything, she'd be calling an hour from now, so I know that it's not her. I know that I'm safe. Ah! Yeah. Not a cleft. Not a cleft! Alright. Okay, we're back. Sorry, I guess I just, whatever. Anyway, we got an email now all of a sudden here, can we get it, please? Alright, now, journal. Oh, wait, where is it? Oh, wait, it's in gear. Whoops. Important things. We only have one important thing. Yeah, that's not important. And basically, the only emails that you'll ever have to read are the ones that are from Princess Peach. All the other ones are pretty much just pointless, and you don't need to read them, so don't even bother. So anyway, go ahead and head back onto the Great Tree. I'm surprised I didn't call it a giant tree, but whatever. Even though I just kind of did, but whatever. Now, once you get up here, take Flurry right up here, and then press X. And then she will blow away a piece of paper. And it is actually... The secret entrance is actually labeled secret entrance. That's the secret entrance we can finally get inside. Here we go! However, how it actually is labeled secret entrance. Aren't peonies just the most precious little things? Mario, I feel I must ask, do you know that I used to be a rather famous actress? No, and we don't care. Because you're fat, a cloud, and hideous, okay? We don't care. Mario, can you hear me? Yes, yes. And somehow he opened the door without having thumbs or even a mouth. But anyway, check it out, I was able to open the inside. Come on, over here. Alright, the time has come for us to repay our debt. Okay, to the peonies. What did they do for us? What did they do for you, for that matter? You know what? Actually, don't answer that. Please, do not answer that. Anyway, as soon as you get in here, there are some bushes that you can search. Now, I know that there are several star pieces hidden in the bushes, but I don't know exactly which ones. So if I miss a few, then forgive me. Weird. Normally everyone's right here. Where the... What the hey? What the hey? It's been like years since I've heard anyone say that. Hey, Elder, everybody, come out! Hello! And who's coming through the door? Oh, great, an X-Knot! Alright, what do we got now? Oh, gosh. X-Knots! Wow, who are you guys? How'd you get in here? Alright, whoa, dude, isn't he that Mario guy? What? He is? We better get him, then! But, dude, Lord Crumb told us to tell him immediately if we found Mario, remember? You idiot, use your head. If we capture him, we'll get all the credit, man. Duh! Oh, yeah, right on. Let's rock this chump. 1, 2, 3, break! Oh, that's awesome. It's like football. But whatever. Anyway, this is our first time encountering X-Knots. And X-Knot. I'm probably going to be calling them X-Knot from the whole, like, the entire time. So, yeah. Anyway. They're nothing too bad. Here we go. She's got, Body Slam and Gale Force. Now, Body Slam, all you do is you just keep the cursor lined up with the little circle around the enemy. What the heck was that? Okay. Wow, those guys have some weird attacks. I'm gonna have to get used to blocking those, but whatever. Anyway, here, let's just use my hammer. Dang it. Come on, just die. Okay, good. Oh, wow, we get 4 star points just for that. But anyway, Flurry's Body Slam is, it's like a jumping move, so... What is he doing? Oh, no. Whoa! He's a giant X-Knot now! Flurry's Body Slam is like a jumping attack, so if you do it on a spiked enemy, you'll get hurt. So you don't want to do it on a spiked enemy. So, yeah. Anyway, wow, 8 star points just for 2 X-Knots. That's awesome. X-Knot! But whatever. Alright, what do we got? Crud, that stung, man! Dude, maybe reporting back to Lord Crumb is such a bad idea after all. I love it how they actually exploded, and then they're still alive. So, yeah. Anyway, pretty slick. Pretty slick. Never mind. Where did everybody go? Alright, okay. Hey, there was something back there! Who is it? Finally, somebody shows up! What are you doing hiding back there? Come out, for Pete's sake. I found a powerful ally! Alright, we got one more peony. He's huge! That's what she said. are you sure the huge mustachioed man won't try to eat us? Huh? Hey, who's that? Who else is back there? Lots of people, actually. He's massive! I don't like him! He'll crush us! Danger! Nice stash! It scares me! So burly! Wow, actually, he said all of them correctly. Now, don't worry, everyone. This is Mario, and he's our friend. He's here to help! All those bad guys? Mario will stomp every one of them, just like those last goons! And they all come out. These are the peonies, as if that wasn't obvious enough. Is this it? There are so few. Well, we'll have to make do. Let me formally introduce Mario. Wait! Oh, what is that thing? It looks like a hot dog that's about to explode, but it's alive. Creepy. Anyway, how do we know this guy? How do we really know this burly fellow is our ally? He might be one of them. Do I look like an X-Knot? Plus, I have an M on my hat, not an X. Punipore, what are you saying? He's not one of them. Listen, we can all fight alongside Mario. Chase those goons out of here. We can take back our tree. We can take back our homes. Ha! Big bad Punia. Listen to yourself, trying to sound all important-like. You have no idea the kind of troubles we've been through while you were gone. What? What are you talking about, Punipore? Come on. What's going on here? And why are there so few of you here, anyway? What happened to everyone?
Well, they've been captured by those goons. The Elder, everybody, including your sister!
What? Petuni? Tell me it isn't so!
Oh, it is so, alright. She was taken off somewhere with the rest of them. They said it was because we wouldn't tell them where to find the crystal thing. We told them we'd never heard of it.
Oh, poor Petunie. Well, that absolutely tears it. We've got to go look for them right away.
All right, what are you saying, Punio? You can't do anything, those giant goons. Besides, they aren't alone. The cursed Jabby tribe is in league with them. They're helping make this tree their own. They're hoping to make this tree their own once we've all been driven from it. This is it for us, the end. And adding this hairy old man to our ranks won't help with it. Hairy old man, jeez.
How can you say that? You can't know that. We have to try, don't you see? Right, think about it. If we all get together, we can take care of any stupid Jabbies. So who's with me, huh? Come on, everyone. Let's pool our strength.
Alright, ha! Punio, Punio, Punio. You have to convince me, because I think you're nuts.
Alright, what's that supposed to mean? It means he thinks you're nuts. But anyway, we're getting kind of near the time limit, so I guess I'm just going to end off the video here. So in the next part, we're going to continue in the Great Tree, so I'll see you then.